Well, hello. Happy day 25 coming at you on this Friday evening. This week has just been a week. It has been busy, packed all the way to the end, and usually I like to try to get my exercises done in the morning. That's when we have the most energy, right? But we're gonna make it work. Welcome, Angus. So today, I thought it'd be kind of fun. Today, I always do like a Fun Fact Friday, and today's Fun Fact Friday was about MS and college, and what is it like living with MS and being a college student. And so that's why I have my soccer ball today, mostly because I was a soccer player in college, and it was a huge point, it was a huge part of my life. But in college, I had to really learn how to listen to my body, how to manage my energy, and not compare myself to others. And I think that those are still two battles that I'm constantly working towards. And I think, you know, when you get diagnosed with a chronic disease like MS, you often have to, you know, learn your new normal. And that new normal could be like, hey, I'm not that athlete I used to be anymore, or my energy levels look a little bit different, or my mobility or my endurance levels look a little bit different. And you know what, that's okay. And I think it's okay to give ourselves permission to, you know, accept those things. And so wherever you're at today, I just encourage you to move however you are able to do, all right? So we're gonna get our sit to stands in. I'm gonna use a soccer ball today, just because I think it's fun using different equipment. Find what's around your house. So anyways, in honor of my soccer days, I'm super excited to get to see some of my college roommates and teammates next week. I'm headed to Dallas and I'll be doing this live from Dallas towards the end of March. So doesn't matter if you're traveling, wherever you are, you can get your reps in. So enough talking, let's get these reps in. Do we think we can get 33 in order? 33 straight? I want you to try. I'm gonna do it. I'll probably count up rather than down, because that sounds confusing. So, if you're ready, we're gonna knock out 33 reps right here, right now, all in one sitting. If not, you can break it up. Let's do this. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, you got it, 8, 9, 10, 11, keep going, 12, 13, 14, 15, come on, 16, 17, keep breathing, 18, if you need to slow down, go for it, 19, 20, 21, 22, can you keep going? We got 11 more, let's go, 11, 10, 9, you got it, 8, 7, 6, let's go, 5, 4, 3, feel the burn, 2, and last one, 1, woo, heart rate up there. Rocky Mount Orange, Hike MS, super cool event. It's in Colorado. You hike up a mountain, raise money for MS. It's awesome. Thanks for joining me. Join me back tomorrow. I'll be on probably in the afternoon. I go live on Twitch, 1 p.m. Eastern time, so join me. We'll be doing a fun adaptive workout starting at 1 p.m. Eastern time on Twitch, so find that link somewhere in all of my stuff. I'll be posting. My goal is to reach $1,000. I'm at $300 right now, so find the link below where to donate. If I reach $1,000,
there's some fun thing I'll probably end up doing, but every donation matters, every dollar counts, so make sure you join, make sure you donate, get those reps in, and I'll see you next time. Bye.